What is going on, guys? We're currently starting the day out at my house. I'm leaving to go meet up with Panza, and then we're heading to the city. This new renovated pump track that I want to check out. I've been to it before, but that was right after I broke my ankle. So I haven't had a real chance to ride it yet, and it looks fun. They just added a dirt section, so I'm eager to check that out. You guys may be wondering why I haven't posted in a week and a half. I was on a week-long merit trip in New Jersey with Brandon Began, Charlie Crumlish, Casey Starling, Dustin Not Justin, and Mike Brennan. Insert some Insta clips from that here, as well as a little adventure we went on a few days ago. We filmed a video there. It'll be out in about a week and a half when the teal parts drop. You guys can enjoy this little remix from last week while I hit the Panzas. Ladies and gentlemen, finally. I feel like I've been gone for so long, man.
Dude,
I already had breakfast this morning, but Panza and myself made a mandatory stop at the bagel spot by his house. The best bagels on Long Island. Amazing.
God, it's so disgusting.
Oh, Panza, look what we got here.
Oh, that looks like a freaking greasy,
slimy,
beautiful.
Let's hit the city. Should be a fun day. It's very, very beautiful day out right now. I'm gonna die. I'm wearing the all black. I got the mesh, so it's all good. I'm aired out. Currently in Williamsburg, heading down to the Brooklyn Pump Track. It's a new bike park in Brooklyn. Or it's not really new, but it's newly renovated. There's some dirt there. Looks like it's gonna be fun. Are you kidding me? So I came all the way out here with Panza just to do this video at this place right here. Damn it. So you see this beautiful park right here next to Williamsburg Bridge and this amazing pump track. This is a new section over here. It's dirt. And of course, the only day of the week that it's not open is Monday, and today is Monday, of course, so. I'll do the pump track video this week as well. Me and Panza over here are gonna go ride the hardest skate park to ride in New York City. It is the best skate park in New York City, but it does not allow bikes. We're gonna take the trek over the Williamsburg Bridge right now into Manhattan.
It's so hot, look at me, I got the turban on, I'm burning up.
And I got the all black kit on. So the skate park behind us over here does not allow bicycles, it's skateboards only, unfortunately. But I believe it is the best park in New York City. What do you think, Patrick?
I definitely believe it's without a doubt the best park.
Yeah, this is the best park in New York City. We've ridden it before. We did GoPro NYC 3 here. I think we had a couple clips in it.
Yeah.
Back in the day, I did a nollie double bar here. I was hyped on that.
Right,
yeah,
here.
I wouldn't say the clips. We don't really come here because it's our friends got tickets here. You get kicked out fast sometimes, but I'm gonna strap to the chest mount.
And he's made it.
Look at this fence though. You went in with him. No way, bro. I rode that for about 10-15 minutes, I would say, right, Panza?
Yeah, easily.
In the sun right here with this reflective concrete.
About 100% humidity as well.
100 degrees, just like melting in the sun right now. Panza's gonna get some runs in a minute, we're just cooling off. I mean, maybe this park, like, the skateboarders are really cool today. Usually there's like a couple older dudes here that just straight up
Dripping salt.
Yeah, they just, you come in here and they're like, no bikes allowed, get out, and they like call public safety and shit. But all these dudes here today are like the five dudes that are here because it's 115 degrees. They're cool. You just have to watch out for the patrolling park ranger that comes in and starts writing tickets. I'm taking a break right now. It's 100 degrees. We're going to strap up Panza right now. Yeah.
Holy shit.
What's up, man?
Dude.
What's your name?
I'm Eric.
Nice to meet you.
Dude, that is genuinely probably the only YouTube videos I've watched.
Hell yeah, dude.
I'm more amazed that like I actually like saw it.
See us a lot, man. We're all over the place.
Yeah. As you can tell, this place got pretty packed out. It doesn't really look like it, but it gets hectic because only one person can go at a time in that whole section.
Oh, veteran.
I haven't said anything about this yet, but I want your guys' opinions. I'm sure you noticed my bike is a bit different than the last time you saw it. I've got the teal tires and the teal pedals, the blue frame and the blue bars. Do you guys like it? Do you not like it? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Let me know. I kind of like it as a temporary thing. That's why I love Merit Parts. They have all sorts of colors and you can change through them and set up the kit differently every now and then. I like it. I don't think anyone else in the world has a similar color right now as this setup, so it makes it a little bit unique. Pans has got the same kit, but with a black bike, so it obviously looks
a lot better.
Looks fantastic. I'd like to know what you guys think. Leave a comment. We are done up in Chelsea Piers. We're heading down downtown, getting some food, and then we're heading to the Brooklyn Banks. Haven't been to the Brooklyn Banks in like about a year, I'd say. We're gonna switch to the GoPro right now. The sun went in, the clouds came out, it started raining a little bit, and we are at the second skate park in New York City that you cannot ride currently. It's been under construction for the last 6 years or so. Kind of a street spot kind of skate park. It is the Brooklyn Bank. We made it in the Brooklyn Banks.
It's loud.
Very loud.
This used to be an A-frame ramp with this ledge rail on the side over here. And
now it's just a bunch of debris that's probably been here for about 10 years.
No, it is raining again. We're gonna try and ride, get a few clips on this before we leave. Might need a shot, that's why I'm not riding much today. But Pam's gonna carry the team on his back and get some clips maybe.
double peg this rail for the first time. You know, Billy said he had the chance to grind it when he was like 13. I didn't ride at the time, so it's gonna be a first timer for me. Let's get it right here.
Today didn't go necessarily as planned with the whole Brooklyn Bike Park pump track thing, but we did get to ride Chelsea Pier Skate Park for a while, and we didn't get kicked out of there, surprisingly, which you usually do, and maybe get a ticket, but...
The dudes were actually super cool, and a lot of the skaters were just down with BMX, so it worked out perfect, and then we made our way to the Brooklyn Banks, which is also a very successful, you know, you never know in that type of situation.
It was a fun day. Very hot, like 95 degrees, we're dying.
Like 100% humidity as well. It's definitely pretty brutal.
If you enjoyed, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe.
3 weeks since the last video that I was in with Billy, so if you like this video, make sure to smash that button.
Hell yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.